What's up, YouTube Nation? My name is Stolen Honor, and today we're gonna be playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. So let's get into it. Let's go. I'm gonna do new game, customize character. Now I've played Mass Effect 1, 2, and 3, and I believe the whole Mass Effect series was an indie game. Well, the first one was an indie game, and then it went into a AAA. So let's male, of course. Customize appearance. Can I get? I do want a black dude, so let me just pick that preset and just change them around. Skin tone, hairstyle. I do want to go for the bald looking look. So I'm gonna. I mean, that's the only bald look I can come close to. Right, so far that is, yep. And I'm gonna try to get his hair with his skin tone. That looks like that would be it. Let me look around. Yep. Can I spin? Yep, I can spin. Didn't think I was able to spin. Okay, let's just try that out. Let's facial hair. Oh no, I'm just gonna go plain Jane with everything. All right. No, don't want to mess with the eyes. No. Tattoos, I do want to take that off. I don't want any tattoos on my face. Okay, that's it. Customize twin. Oh, okay. This seems legit. I'll keep that. Okay, that's my twin, I believe. No, I can't customize my dad. I think it's based on a race. Okay, confirm. Insanity, of course. I always play on the hardest difficulty. If it's a cutscene, I'll be quiet so y'all can listen. I'm not gonna talk through the cutscenes. Here we go.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Thank you. deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Scott, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it some?
Oh, I look good.
Warm ocean, summer year-round.
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
I'll take that coffee. This is some type of
selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate
screensaver
within the galaxy.
Scott Ryder.
Sorry.
Checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination.
Sorries are always doctors.
Our new home for humanity.
Doctors.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
And Solarians are always, you know, the tech people.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure.
Easy as fun.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away.
Right away.
Mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in.
About to jump into some action already.
Everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your Sam implant.
Got another brother on this ship.
Sam?
Not the only brother.
Yes,
Doctor. Oh, we got one over there, so okay.
Are you feeling well?
My implants.
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory.
Defective implant.
Sure, until we get you in the field. How are you feeling otherwise?
Still thralling.
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we pack more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine.
So they did give me the coffee.
Functioning properly.
That space coffee.
Adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, me neither. What is that? What in the world? The hell? Uh-oh.
What's happening?
Broke free.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
What is zero gravity? Look at this guy. He's just spinning like somebody stop him before he get dizzy. Look at him. Look at this. He's just spitting. Oh my god.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset.
Uh-oh. They're gonna reset it while the guy's still spinning.
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up.
Everybody okay?
Like
go ask that dude that was spinning. No.
Continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here.
Uh-oh, what's wrong?
It's Sarah Ryder.
Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Oh, she's alive.
I don't know. Have to check it out. Scott.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
Oh, can't lose my sister.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while. Then
okay.
Let her body regain consciousness naturally.
All right.
She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Her name's Lexi,
right.
Huh?
I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
Alright, let's go.
This is the captain.
If this guy's all right, this guy's been spinning all day. He's.
Makes two of us. Hang in there.
Gravity loss means something just degenerate. Should have checked it and see if he was okay. Right, let's go. Oh, what the? Oh man, that mushroom cloud or space seaweed messed up the ship.
Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power loader or it can explode.
All right, where? I do?
To locate the vault.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second con.
There's no indication of a fault in this component. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay. Ryder, can you go reset it?
Yeah, okay. So I'm on this step. Override.
It's reset!
Am I the only one that has an Omni tool? What is this? I just woke up and I already have an Omni tool. What?
Good job, Ryder.
Where are y'all Omni tools? Look, she has one. Why couldn't she do it?
We're using duct tape and rubber bands here.
Duct tape and rubber bands. Yeah. Okay. You're in space with a nice ship. You know, with a warp drive.
That was close. Barely an Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll see it that way.
Wait for Core. Yeah, well, Core is really slow right now.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Nice little elevator scene. Core was so slow.
Helm control, report. We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust.
Look at my dad. That's what my dad looks like.
This is my ship.
Captain, it's based on race.
Of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
What type of hairstyle is that, though? That's not even a hairstyle.
Running into an energy cloud, and that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Rick James.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up. Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir. We're coming through. My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam!
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our sensors. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper. The rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir. A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever. I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Report to the hangar. Right.
Alright, let's go. Cutscene's over. Let's go get my helmet. And stop by at this, Good Luck Rock they keep speaking about.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself.
Apparently I have to get my, a pistol. Might get rough. Most likely we will. Got that space techno going on over there. Good luck, Rock. I can, let me scan it. Indicates alkali feldspar and quartz, commonly known as granite. Talk to Cora.
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
We can handle it.
I figure it's a chance to show everyone what we can do. Go out there and earn our stripes.
You're Alex's son, all right? I always wondered what it was like when
look at my hair. Why? Why do I have all these patches in my head? What is that? Like a visual bug or something?
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Let's hope.
Never know. Let's keep an eye out.
I wouldn't mind fighting a dragon.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
I wouldn't mind fighting a dragon. I'll die a couple times, but hey. Alright, cutscene.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir. We broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
All right, we're about to head down to the planet.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
So that's what stopped me.
If you say so.
Basically, it's a what? Looks like a space seaweed.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Crazy. Okay, let's let's get down there and stop all this. My boy Liam.
Name's Liam Costa. Security and responsible for this
day. Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
The guy that was spinning all crazy during zero gravity.
Getting our acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Here we go. Here we go. So where's Shuttle 2?
Stay on course to the landing zone. Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements. Is this the right plan? We have this all worked out. Keep it tight, Shuttle 2. Mountains are floating.
Floating rocks. That's never good when you go on a planet and you see floating rocks.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Whoa. Oh my god. Not my boy Liam. No! Oh. Catch him. Oh my god, we done all blew up. The ship's going down.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
What?
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Sam! Oh! My helmet broke my fall. Glad it wasn't made in China. Okay. Loading rocks. Got a storm going on. The hell is going on down here?
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
My Omnitool's not working. Sam, and my boy Liam made it.
Comlink's stressed. I'm surprised we are too. Did the others make it? I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare. Yeah. No way this is home.
Yeah, it's no way.
Looks like we gotta find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on. Ryder, how's your survival training? I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Got some plants.
Crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra Incognita. Some of these plants look like tentacles. There's our comm device. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact. Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Of course it's not gonna work.
Don't breathe the air.
Mushroom. Okay. Bunch of debris everywhere.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space. cloud that makes boulders float. What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it.
Uh-oh. Run. Run.
This is crazy.
Oh.
Welcome to Habitat 7.
No, don't stop. Go.
Keep moving.
Oh, no.
Look safer under there. Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this plane? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway. Don't know about your aim, but it's working.
Oh, shots fired. Talking about my aim.
Hey.
In here.
I think I'd rather fool than get hit. More glowing mushrooms. Are they making that noise?
Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
Let's continue.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah?
Head you over a beer sometime. That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Here we go. A little small cutscene.
Am I making some room?
Making some room, me. Get out the way.
Thanks. What the hell is that?
Trouble.
It's not a hotel. New galaxy, new ways to die. Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
Just push my boy Liam out the way. Uh-oh. Battle protocol.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
I'll save him.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
No, I got shot.
He sees us. We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us. Doesn't sound friendly.
I don't like this. Oh! Oh, you know what? I didn't... Oh, get down. I forgot to pick my training. My beginner training. That's what I missed.
It's over. Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help. Come on. My leg!
Man, this dummy's leg hurt.
Can you move?
I just broke.
I think it's broken.
Yep.
You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
I figured something was wrong with them.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone.
but the genetics are all over the map.
I guess life's good to... I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might... I want to scout around first.
Yeah. I forgot to change my, my beginner, class. I guess they stuck me with combat soldier with the concussion shot, which I never play soldier. I'm trying to go for the sentinel route, sentinel tank route, or sentinel slash tech. I can't do nothing right now. I gotta wait till I, this is the prologue right now. I mean, concussion shot's working. It's working. But it's not my playstyle.
That's the last of them. I can't believe we're doing this. Did Coxon make it?
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
That's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light.
He's dead. I couldn't save him.
No vital signs.
I mean, I tried, but as soon as I shot my concussion shot, they shot him.
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Probably not.
Maybe not. Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Rin's still alive somewhere. Phil, take a look at...
Hey, watch out! What is this thing? I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was, it's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so... Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die.
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of fly.
I didn't know what that was. I didn't know what that was. I don't know, it's just... I'm just so used to taking out my scanner and the scanning thing. I'm just so used to it. Got a battle coming up. No, Liam's down. They hit really hard. I gotta find a way to get him up. Oh, he dodged that. There we go. They got pinpoint aim, though. I might have to take them out before I can get Liam. Oh, he's rushing. He's rushing. Alright, let me get Liam up. Oh, what was that? I was locked on, but it still went straight. Finish him. Ooh, that was intense.
You're pretty good, this writer. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay. Wish we'd had one for the Orcs. I wonder what these guys were doing here. Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships. It's food. I think.
It's food.
Not growing anything on this planet. So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world? More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
Alright, let's move on. Stock up on some ammo. What are these symbols? That looks like a cave symbol. Yeah, cave. Oh, we got plant life.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
It does.
Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home. Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh? Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
The Alpha Tree always lives longer. It's been there longer, so it's more resilient.
A path off on the left.
It's just like an immune system. Oh, we got enemies coming.
Oh, great. That can't be good.
Try not to die. I can't let them rush me. They hit really hard. Grenade. Whiff. The grenade clutch. My boy Liam with the grenade clutch. Your grenade is all we need. Keep throwing grenades like that. We don't need nobody else. I got objectives up here coming up.
You hear that? Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Uh-oh. Another crewmate. Hopefully we can save him. See? Those grenade throws. That's all we need.
Details. Kirkland, but Fisher's alive back at the crash site. He's got a broken leg, needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back. Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad. That's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock. Got him!
Oh, you know what? There was an alternate route I could have went. When I first rescued that crewmate, I could have went left, but I went right, so I'm gonna double back and go left.
Got him.
Pick up some ammo on the way. I don't know who's Liam talking to. He keeps saying got him, man. There's nobody here. It's pretty far. It's really far. Up here. I'm trying to do 100% of the prologue. Because as you can see, I'm getting a lot of research points doing 100%. So just bear with me, viewers. See all those optionals? Optional routes or objectives I can do? This is just a prologue. You always want to do everything on a prologue, because it might give you extra goodies. So this is the left. This is the left route I didn't go.
It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working. Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air. Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutant. Hear that?
Get some high ground. Should be one left. I don't see him. Oh, there he is.
That was the last one. We're clear. First
pistol barrel. This keeps showing up, but I'm not getting any points for it. Almost like you have to double back to this planet. It's gonna be one of those type of games. Yeah, see. I'm gonna have to double back.
It's the other half of our shuttle. What a mess. I can't believe we survived this. We're not off planet yet. Shit, we're holding our perimeter. It's an ambush.
Oh crap.
They got the jump on us.
An ambush. If they send those dogs, I gotta get rid of them dogs first. Oh, yep. Gotta get that dog first. And Liam's dead.
And
You are Liam, and I can't get you. Crap. My clutch teammate's gone. Alright, maybe I can get him now. Hope he throws his grenade. Oh, he dodged. Crap. There it is, the grenade. Oh, the clutch grenade. Concussion shot, and he's dead. Get some ammo. Flight recorder. I don't want to get struck by lightning, so I'm gonna hurry up and get in here. Is there something up here?
That one's here. Wonder what happened. Severe burns. They were fried. Lightning?
Yeah. It's nailing them, too. School one flew with them. Though it fits with them being from somewhere else. They weren't ready for the storms.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Huh, who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
Gonna be a lot of scans in here.
You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Figures.
Only one way to find out.
Looks like a generator, honestly. An alien generator.
Oh shit. That can't be good.
Thought it was gonna blow up.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Crap.
I don't like that. It's time to get out of here.
Hey, that door opened.
What? What door? Yeah, this door wasn't open.
Some kind of end of research lab? Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in. Don't think it turned out so well.
Uh-oh. What the hell is that?
He gets back home would love this place.
Just say
some out of scanning.
His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there. Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Any theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Alien archaeologists. Oh, we got red dots over here. Enemies coming up.
Heads up! They were waiting for us! Damn! They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us? Starting to feel like it!
They definitely are.
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Ouch. Just spit on me. What the hell? Liam with the grenades. I gotta keep him on my team if I'm gonna play Insanity. Alright, I think I did all the side quests, so let's move on.
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. That point marked.
Cora, we got your back. They're trying to pin us down. Doing a good job of it, too.
Grenade.
I'm on it.
Pick your targets.
Plenty of those.
I got one.
My boy Liam got some balls. Look at him. He's all the way up there.
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet.
We got a crate over here.
Good way to break.
I'll cool it themselves. We got one more left.
Since when do rocks float?
Just go with it.
Let's see if Liam can go get him. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No.
Ah, damn shrapnel.
Level up. Yes.
Calvary to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
Took me like 30 kills to get a level up.
How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
You went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle.
Let me put my points in. Yeah, I messed up on I don't want to start over, so I'm just going to go from here. Going to get overload. Actually, no. I'm going to get energy drain. Because that boosts my shields, and it affects shields. Let's see. Restores 35. Energy drain damage bonus to shields 100%, and this does, let's see, uncharged 150, charged is 50. Okay. I don't know, I like the shield drain. And that's a detonator, so I'll just get that. I'm gonna assign it on my left side. And flamethrower, I need that for armor. Just in case I go against armor enemies. I can't get a turret. Not yet. That's an offensive tech. I think the defensive tech gives me that sentinel armor. It might be the unknown, I'm not sure. I'm not sure. gonna pick those two for now. Let's upgrade Liam, give him his grenades. That's it.
Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talk? Didn't you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
Are they scanning us? They're scanning us before they land.
They
I'm gonna post up over here.
They got balls to try and enter.
Don't let up.
Ah! Why did you zap their shovel?
Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Let's try that again. Let's try that again. Let me switch. I'm gonna see if Liam can stand over there. Yeah, Liam's over there. Okay. And Liam's down.
Damn, they won't let up. Another shuttle incoming.
Maybe I should have gone with overload.
Yes.
And we got more dogs.
Round off.
I'm here. Still alive. Yeah.
Present.
I hate dealing with those dogs.
I can't get a beat on those things.
There's too many of them. Just keep firing. We can do this.
Woo! Is that a turret? Oh my god, he has a mini turret. As long as he doesn't come over here. If he doesn't come over here, then I'll be good. Looks like we got four left. This is intense. If Liam was alive, I would have been done, honestly. I would have been done if Liam was alive. Let me go pick him up. Oh no. Get up. Clutch revive. And Liam, he wakes up. Damn, Liam, okay. I understand he killed you, but you gotta waste ammo.
Stay pissed. Use it. Will do.
Just remember, we need that
ammo. We definitely need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
That'll work.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sit tight. Greer's with him. There are shuttles in pieces.
Guys.
Uh-oh. They about to get struck by lightning. It can't move. And she's a bionic. Don't know what move is that. That might be backlash.
Don't worry, it's not contagious. Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir?
Uh-oh.
Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
For a while? She looks perfectly fine. What's wrong with her?
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
There's nothing wrong with her.
You go out ahead, Leonard.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm.
She just wants to go AWOL, that's all.
What was my dad scouting for?
She wants medical leave.
Trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Netflix puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
It's the best way to go on a military medical leave.
How about some good news next time? Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Believe it or not, a lot of people do it.
They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hunt that wolf, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out. Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods.
Only way to survive here. We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
He's been here the whole time.
Stay low.
I was just here. Kinda. Explorers.
It's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said.
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here. In theory. We just have to get past them.
Let's do it.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Scott's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
See, I'm macking already, Korra. If I'm in, Korra's in. She hitting on me already. That'll work. That I'm fucked face he had on when the lightning rods got destroyed.
Sam, low combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention!
stuck.
They're coming out of the woodwork.
All right, let's go. Coming. Oh, fire combo. Let's go. There's a chest right here. Let's go. I'm already doing combos.
Oh.
He just got weak in the knees and fell. Man, I do no damage. I do zero damage. All the way up. All the way up.
Oh, that hurt.
Definitely have to pick up these boxes. Who's he talking to? Oh, Sam. Why can't I hear Sam?
Sir, where are you getting these files?
Little help from Sam. What does that mean? Just focus on the fight.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on. Control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Looks like that's it.
What now? I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time. We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us. Where do you want us? Got it.
My armor looks like teal blue now, wasn't it white? Oh no.
Where's this place anyway? I don't know, but they sure want it back.
100% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
That doesn't go as far as the cryo beam. I gotta remember that. Okay, regroup.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. But you're back into it.
Push. Careful.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone.
Better not.
Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Cutscene.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Oh no! Hopefully my helmet doesn't break this time. Every time I fall, my helmet breaks. And my helmet broke. Must be made from China.
Repeat, we need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Oh, is he gonna give me his helmet? Then he's gonna die. This early? He's gonna die this early? Oh my god. Come on, Dad. You couldn't have brung me an extra helmet? Oh my god. Couldn't put a... Oh, come on.
Come on.
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Aw, hope they saved my dad at least. They couldn't just left his body out there.
Welcome back, Scott.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
That's it?
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
He's dead, son. He's dead.
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm sorry, Scott. I know this must be a blow.
He died a hero.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Scott.
Say what? I'm kidding.
You can't be serious. What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
If Korra agrees, I think she should have been Pathfinder.
It still goes against protocol. Korra, are you really okay with this?
I won't stand in the way of your dad's decision. It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. There's still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
So that's why he was talking to himself.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Let's hope we grow stronger. Cutscene. boy, he was mad. I don't think he had the right fingers to open it or speak with it.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian Arcs should be there too.
Finally, we're at the Ark.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
I kind of lost my cool there. This better be it. We hit a rock bottom.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
Okay. This concludes episode 1 walkthrough. If you enjoyed it so far, subscribe, hit that like button, comment below, good, bad, all is welcome. And I'll see you in the next video. Stolen Games out.